Norway's Catholic clergy will no longer officiate at civil weddings. The move comes after the Lutheran Church in Norway voted to approve so-called gay marriage last week and is meant to protect Catholic priests from being forced to participate in same-sex weddings. The Lutheran Synod voted overwhelmingly last week to approve new liturgy for same-sex weddings, even though many Norwegians remain opposed to gay marriage.